Hi everyone, my name is Sinum and welcome to Naissance or Nations, because I have no idea how to pronounce this, but Lucy is lost and we just ran from a random smoke creature again with all this smoke everywhere. And we fell onto stone plate, broke maybe all our bones. Yeah, probably all our bones. Now we're following a spirit, a light, or whatever. And we have to make some crazy ass shit dope puzzles. And my timing is not good today, really. So, these are some very narrow corridors. Why, thank you. I really wanted to crouch, but it didn't work. Why didn't you work? I have no idea, let's just climb up further. What's in here? Bye! I'm just going through that thing. Everything is so narrow and close together and can't even move properly. So, where are we now? What the fuck? Why is it doing this? What? Oh, whoa. Why are you? Okay, thank you. Oh, whoa, fuck, no! I did not move. The door pushed me. Well, good to know. Never trust doors. Oh, never ever trust that shit. Why is my depth of field so fucked up? Do you open? Oh, yeah, now it does. Go away. Fuck, this shit is so loud. Whoa. Okay, so I just ran out of one weird room and came into to another, even bigger and weirder room. The heck is going on? Left or right, left or right, left or right, left or right, I'll go right. Oh! I have to click in order to breathe correct. Oh, breathe correctly. That's actually not that good. And this. Oh, there are multiple. Oh, there are multiple of these. And I thought why the noise didn't get quieter. So then as we're running down this hallway, strange things appear. Like this thing. And I have no idea what it is. The fuck are you? Light. From where? From these things? Yeah, okay, no, don't go up there then. Any other open doors? Nope, just this one. And go through the only open door available! Music's getting louder, so I must do something right. Basically, the indicator when you're doing something right is that the music changes or gets louder. This is a very valuable lesson that I learned from the Solus project. Oh fuck, what? No. Wait, is this a maze now? What? Okay. What? Go in here? No. Oh, go to the right. Yeah, I for completely lost. I can go to the right. Where? Oh, there's the next one. Sorry, my nose is itching. Allergies are kicking in. Oh, light. Ooh, tiny light block. Up in the corner. Ah. If you don't like caves, you probably don't like this game that much. Because I really dislike caves. And I don't like all these narrow spaces. What's up here? Something just moves. What moves? Nothing. Okay. So where the hell do I go? Back here? No. Definitely not. So, can I like jump my way up somewhere? Oh yeah, probably these pillars. Just have to go up. Yay! See, everything makes not sense because I'm too stupid for that shit. So, I have to jump on this, then continue my path on somewhere else. Are you kidding me? I jumped! I did jump. I pressed the right. I was on top, but I didn't see, so I thought I was on the. Okay, okay. This light is really fucking with my brain. Okay, where? What? Why? Okay. Please, light. Thank. It crashed! Yay! Woohoo! Let's restart! Ah, oh, fuck me. Okay, where did we... Oh, there, this is the right way. I remember everything. Why can't there just be a static light? That would be too easy. Right? I don't even know if I'm on the right path or not. And this seems right. So, jump. Don't fall. Okay. Where to go now? Can stand up. What's in here? Oh! More of these fucking shit lights. Just pay our electricity bills and nothing like that. Whoop! I thought I died. Okay, I'm pretty glad that that did not happen. Okay. That was obviously the right way to go down. Don't you dare think else about my skills. What the fuck is this? Am I outside the map? Because this doesn't seem... Oh yeah, it's complete. Ugh! Oh, thank God! No, don't flicker! No, don't turn off! Just hunt them down! There's a hallway! I'm somewhere where there's light! There's a soul spirit thing. Come on, yeah. Run to jump longer. Yeah, makes sense. First try, bitches. So, oh. These right turns. My brain really doesn't do them that well. Just doesn't work. It makes no sense. My brain. The right direction is the wrong direction. Apparently. Okay. So. Anywhere else to go? Then, oh no, okay. Well then. What do we have? A loading screen, here. Oh! A great hall. A great, big, awesome hall with lots of lights and air vents to breathe in. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, thanks. You trapped me! Why did you do that? Dear Light, please don't kill me.
Thank you.
I have to click Oh, I did not know that. I really did not know that. Yeah, go. Oh. And now? But that I so I have to like shit. I think I have to time it right. I touched that orb and then oh don't you dare breathe wrong. Yeah, see, I just oh okay. That was easier than expected. I thought they both turned back to solid instead of ghost. After what? Okay, some things are still a mystery. A huge mystery. So this is solid now, but I can go through here. Do I want to go through here? I have no idea. My rhymes are on point today. Oh wow, I am impressed. Yeah, this is probably partially right. Probably. This turns that solid. Might try this. Ah! Okay, I didn't run fast enough. I'm so sorry. So now they're both. This turns both solid. This one turns just ground solid. Oh! It plays with light! Yeah. There must be something over here. Anything. Yeah, see? Knew it. Exactly knew what to do. Wait, why is it? Ah! Okay, this is awesome! This is really, really cool. Because this goes up and down, and now, when it shines on it, it goes back to being solid. These puzzles are awesome! Just follow it or you'll fall. This game feels great! I already love it. Where the fuck did you go off to? So, just like, do things? Wait, let's pause there for a second. Okay, so where do we go now? Over there? But how? There's literally nothing. the great nothingness happened real quick. I don't have to go down again, right? Oh, now it goes to the other side. I have no idea what to expect here, but apparently it's the right way, so let's solve some more puzzles. I'm really hyped for this now. What is happening? Can somebody not stop? What? Why is it? It was playing such cool music for like a chase or something, and now it just stopped? Why would you do this? This just is not right. Ah, what the fuck was that? Oh, it was just glitching up. Just a glitch, no problem. So now, solve both sides. Oh, I opened a grand mist. It pushed me towards what pushed me? What pushed me and why did it push me? See this epic chase music, and it just stops. Oh, I breathed wrong. Oh, oops, sorry. Messed it up. Didn't mean to. Am I going to do it? Yeah, no, it didn't stop. That's great. And it didn't hit my head. So everything worked this time. Yay! So probably it doesn't push me off here. Oh, maybe the air vent? But didn't do that last time. I have no idea. Are you serious? Oh my god! Really? Really? I have to do that again just because it didn't touch the fucking thing in the last second? You gotta be fucking shitting me! Epic chase music, but nothing's chasing me. That's a problem with that. And I don't see because I'm too smart for that. Kill me? Oh, it just resets you. Oh no, it just fell down here. Okay, what an awesome coincidence. Oops, I forgot to breathe. Don't talk while jump and run. Just wait a second. Yeah, now. I can see where I have to go. Now it illuminates what lies before me. Please, thanks. Come on. Don't stop now. Don't stop me now. I don't know the rest of the lyrics. I did not push any sort of button that would have done that. No. I don't accept that. Come, I can do it without you, light. Fucking twat. Yeah, there's a gap. It's probably extremely dark for you, and I also can just barely see what I'm doing. See, I did not press anything. Oh, yeah, okay. Light's already over there, so no wonder why I wasn't back here. So, don't let you be pushing. No! I'll... Thank you. Just had to fight against it. And that was an awesome ending for this episode. Thank you everybody so much for watching the first episode of NaissanceE. I'll definitely play more. This is a really cool game. I hope you like it too. And if you do, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and also greet your grandmother for me, because she's a nice person. Bye.